And it's time for tables, ladders, and chairs. Perhaps no match more beloved by the WWE Universe than the TLC match, guys.
That's because they're all sadists, Cole. We're talking about the Human Demolition Derby here. Just an absolute car crash of a match. Of course they can't look away.
That's just hard to watch. Boom! Bicycle knee strike. On the jaw.
Big time Falcon Arrow.
He's back into the ring.
Oh, that'll leave him behind. This moment. He's earned it.
Making the climb here, guys! And the possibility for serious injury just went way up.
These superstars are starting to get very imaginative right now. You have to think someone's looking at that stage and getting some dark thoughts.
Byron, there are so many moving parts in the TLC match. What is a matchup like this combined to?
To as much chaos as there is in a TLC match, preparation is so important. A superstar needs a strategy. The greatest wars are fought along with superior strategy. That's what you need to do to decide how you're taking every next round. It's so hard to face, and only the strong survive. And the way to do that here is with a red card game.
They're going to have a chance here, Cole. Not a very well-calculated one either.
Guys, I'll be amazed if this is where the match ends.
You and me both.
Now, as he gets in his opponent's brain.
Oh, a combination! Enziguri! Beautiful teamwork. And this one might be headed ringside. German suplex!
Great timing on that knee to the gut.
Off the barricade!
Where's the haymaker?
And did you hear the impact of that? DDT plants there. And that was an effective attack, guys.
Nice takedown. Could be looking for the triangle. Gotta pass the arm.
Well, this won't win the match. This is gonna get ugly. Needs to break this submission. And the left hands will do it.
Look at Riddle. His lights are off.
And he gets set back into the ring. He leaves the ring and there's no countouts in this one. Jumping neckbreaker, ouch. And he's taking this to the outside now. Setting up the ladder, guys.
There it is. Driven down. Making the climb here. Maybe looking to end this thing right now.
Oh, here we go. And he's closing in on the victory here.
Reach out your hand and seize your destiny.
Yeah, no way that's coming down. Takedown.
Showing him what a real alpha male looks like.
Comes back into the ring. He's certainly lining him up, but he's wasting too much time. Double impact. Stretching and tearing at all the ligaments in the leg. This one is headed outside, guys. He's trying to intimidate his opponent one more time, but he's got to strike soon.
Now would be the time for everyone to clear out.
Easier said than done. They are not concerned about anyone else's well-being.
What a counter by Riddle. Beautiful suplex.
Blasted by a four.
I had that well scouted. Flipping his display of offense we just witnessed there. He'll head to the ring.
There's the reversal. Nice handspring evasion.
And we just saw some serious offense.
Taken out the knee!
Oh, man.
That'll destroy your ligaments.
Well, that's one way. way to leave the ring, I suppose. And just like that, he sent crashing to the floor.
He's looking to align that ladder up perfectly.
Placement is crucial.
Displayed his prowess in victory.
This match is why his name is mentioned when superstars get asked about dream matches.
Just an unbelievable performance he had tonight, Corey.